Sleeping Neath to Nipple. Sleeping Neath to Nipple of an ancient fertility god of old, a cairn for dead chieftains, or so the stories told. In a tent in the howling wind, on a bed and pillow of stone never felt as good. Sounds like anyone's nightmare, or at least it should. But this potent climbing never slept as content, as it did 690 metres up, on the paps in Kerry in a tent.